My dear friends in Jesus Christ, with joyful heart I wish you all Merry Christmas. The greatest gift you can ever receive is not found in the shops or under your Christmas tree. It is found in the hearts of your loving family and friends. Christmas is all about you and God to stay together forever. Santa Claus has nothing to do with Christmas. Christmas is not about Christmas tree, toys, new clothes or party. So friends, Christmas is all about Jesus. He is your Lord and your Savior. This Jesus came into the world, firstly, to bring light in the darkness. As it is written in the Gospel of St. John, chapter 12:46, Jesus says, I have come as a light into the world, so that everyone who believes in me should not remain in darkness. Secondly, to bind the broken heart. In the book of Psalm 147:3, we read, He heals the brokenhearted and binds up the wounds. Thirdly, to destroy the devil and his work. As it is written in 1 John chapter 3:8, the Son of God was revealed for this purpose, to destroy the works of devil. And fourthly, to seek and save the lost. In St. Luke chapter 19:10 we find, For the Son of Man came to seek out and save the lost. Dear friends, He is Wonderful Counselor, Mighty God, Everlasting Father and Prince of Peace. Thus, Christmas is all about having Jesus in our heart forever, offering our life as a sacrifice to Jesus. So, let's invite Jesus in our heart. May this joy of Christmas remain in your hearts forever. Thank you.